viewers, I welcome you to AgriVax. In this session, I will be discussing about current affairs related to agriculture for the days of 1st and 2nd April. Let us see in detail about each title. Agricultural commodity prices unlikely to be affected by El Nino. According to a report, agri commodity prices are unlikely to be affected even though there is a lower rainfall because of the El Nino impacting production. The report from the National Collateral Management Services is that lower agricultural output in El Nino years concerns the supply-demand equation of many agricultural commodities and also leads to higher prices. The monsoon period in which the country gets more than 70% of the annual rainfall will begin in a couple of months and is projected to be affected by the El Nino this year. It is important to mention that El Nino is a climate rotation in the Pacific Ocean with a global impact on weather patterns. During the El Nino, there is usually below normal precipitation leading to a fall in food production in the country. Despite the lower production, prices of the agri commodities might not be affected due to huge buffer stock with the government. The government's initiative of maintaining buffer stock of rice, wheat and pulses could hold aggressive gains in the prices of these commodities. As in India is one of the leading producers of edible oil in the world, and with lower yield of oilseeds likely in 2019, it would witness an increased dependency of import of edible oil from other countries. And the next title is, estimates shows a likely dip in fruit and vegetable production. Farmers in Maharashtra have reason to worry as the first advance estimates of the National Horticulture Board have revealed that the state may register a drop in the fruit and vegetable production in the year 2018-19, that is from June to July. Fruit production in the year, that is 2018-19, is likely to drop, that is 99.92 lakh tons from 170 lakh tons in the previous year, that is 2017-18. And the vegetable production may fall by 7 lakh tons, that is to 160 lakh tons. The previous year, it is 123 lakh tons, that is during 2018-19, it is 123 lakh tons. And it is far by 7 lakh, it is still that up to 116 lakh the vegetable production will be reduced. And the next title is term of the day. In this, I will be discussing about lay crops. Lay crop is nothing the crops that are grown for grazing or harvesting for immediate or future feeding to the livestock. The crops that are grown for grazing or harvesting for immediate or future feeding to the livestock. Okay, let us discuss the example. The examples are bursi, that is in the first image, this one is bursi, and the next, this is mustard. That is for today's news. In case you have any query, you can comment in the comment section. You can subscribe this channel and share this information among your friends. If you want any content in agriculture aspect, please comment in the comment section so that I can discuss those content in my presentations. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Keep learning, stay tuned.